बामंदे छलयसि विक्रमणे वलिमद्भुत बामन पदनख नीर जनित जन पावन केशव धित बामन शरीर जय जगदीश हरे। स बलि महाराज इज द ग्रैंड सन ऑफ प्रह्लाद महाराज देयर इन द डिमांस फैमिली बट इन द डिमांस फैमिली ऑल्सो देयर इज समटाइम्स प्रह्लाद महाराज बलि महाराज प्रह्लाद एंड बलि दे आर आवर आचार्यस देयर आर 12 बोनाफाइड आचार्यस बलि वैयासकी वयम द आचार्यस आर मेंशन्ड द्वादश महाजन स्वयंभू स्वयंभू मीन्स लॉर्ड ब्रह्मा स्वयंभू नारद नारद इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द अथॉरिटी दे हैव बीन एक्सेप्टेड एट अथॉरिटी फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग रिलीजियस प्रिंसिपल्स रिलीजियस प्रिंसिपल इज नॉट टू बी अंडरस्टूड बाय फ्रॉम ए रैस्कल नो दैट एनी वन कम्स एंड सेज रिलीजियस टॉपिक्स नो वी हैव टू receive it from the authority. So Bali Maharaj is one of the authority. Out of the 12 authorities, first is Lord Brahma, the next Narada, the next Lord Shiva, then next the Kumaras, then Kapil Dev, then मनो वैवस्वत मनो देन प्रह्लाद महाराज देन जनक महाराज देन भीष्मदेव देन बलि महाराज देन सुखदेव गोस्वामी एंड देन जमराज इट इज स्टेटेड इन द शास्त्र दैट महाजन जीन गत पंथ्या यू कैनॉट अंडरस्टैंड ट्रांसेंडेंटल सब्जेक्ट मैटर सिंपली बाई ड्राई स्पेकुलेशन एंड आर्गुमेंट यू कैनॉट अंडरस्टैंड नाइदर बाय रीडिंग वैदिक लिटरेचर द कंक्लूजन इज that you have to follow those who are authorities. Mahajana jina dharmasya tattang nihitam guhaya Mahajana jina gata sapanthya guha. Guha means the cave, mountain cave, and guha means the heart. So, suppose something is very valuable is there in the cave of the mountain and you do not know how to search it out, but if you know somebody who knows it, if you follow him that he is going there, so I may also follow. So religious principles cannot be manufactured, neither it can be made by speculation. So actually there cannot be many religions. The rascal theory that there are as many religious systems as I can believe. You believe something, that's all right. I believe something, that's all right. He believes something, that's all right. No, it is not like that. Then everyone will believe like any nonsense thing that becomes religious. No. Religion means Dharman to Sakshad Bhagavat Pranitam. Religion means the codes, the laws given by God. That is religion. Man cannot manufacture. I have several times explained. Just like law, state law. The state law can be given by the government. You cannot manufacture law. Nobody will care for your law. The state law is that you must keep right your car. As soon as there is red light, you must stop. If you violate, you will be punished. Although it is a very simple thing. Similarly, religion means the law of God. You cannot violate it. If you violate, they will be punished. If you think that this religious system is very stiff, let me manufacture my own religion. That kind of religion is not accepted by the Vedic culture. And when actually the real religion is violated, jada jada hi dharmasya glani bhavati. Glani means violation. Tadatmanam sijamaham. At that time, the Supreme Lord or His representative comes to establish real religion. That is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Dharma sangasthapanarthaya sammamami yuge yuge. Dharma sangasthapanarthaya, real religious principle. Real religious principle means to abide by the laws of the Supreme Lord, God. But they do not believe in God. Everyone is God. I am God, you are God, he is God, everyone is God. So whatever law you give yourself, that becomes your religion. This is going on. So God is not so cheap that you become God, I become God, he becomes God. The Shastra says, Krishnastu Bhagavan Sayam. Ishara Parama Krishna. God is Krishna, the Supreme Lord, the original Lord. Ishara Parama Krishna, Satchidananda. God Krishna also says in the Bhagavad Gita, Matta Parataram Nanyat. There is no more superior authority than me. The Vedanta Sutra also says, Janmadasya Jataha. The original source of everything. Who is that original source? God. Who is that God? Krishna. Krishna says, Aham sarvasya prabhava matta sarvam pravartat. I am the origin of everything. Iti matya bhajante maam buddha bhava samannita. Those who are buddha,